Okay. So you have two shuttles.
Yeah.
And so you take them.
Uh-huh.
And
okay.
Azra, can you please stop?
Yeah.
And you take them.
Mm-hmm.
And if you're practicing split rings, you just tie a knot.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not talking to you.
Why?
Because.
Oh.
And so you just hold it away. You hold the bottom just away.
Mm-hmm.
And then you start the ring.
Mm-hmm.
Like you usually would.
Mm-hmm.
And so. I'm only going to make a small one so that I can get on with this. This is 3.
Four.
Five. So you see that and how it wraps around, it's still ring?
Yeah.
Well, you drop that back.
Mm-hmm.
And so I hold it like this. So. So, you have that. These are the stitches that you just did. And so this is your ring around your fingers. You're going to hold this taut. And so, since this is on the other side, I start with the over. And you make sure to keep this tight. You do not loosen it like you do in your regular stitches. So you pull that up and you hold it. And then bottom. And you hook the thread. And then you slide it over. And you tighten it up. And let's see. Can't see it. Crap. But you did one. Four. And this is our last one.
Yep.
And then the bottom one.
Yeah.
Okay. So you did 5 double stitches. And so you drop the second shuttle. And you pull the first shuttle.
Mm-hmm.
You pull the first shuttle like as if you were just closing a ring. And then there you have a split ring. Mm-hmm.